everyone. This is Philly Cheesesteak. I'm now so back inside. This is the last part of my Judgment campaign playthrough in Gears of War Judgment, oddly enough. As always, I normally say on my videos, if you like what you see, like, subscribe for more. If you don't, please be a deer, as they would say in the olden days. And leave me a comment why you didn't like it. Was it because... I don't know. Could be anything. That's up to you to find out for yourself. But, in the meantime, if you can't find anything nice to say, don't say it at all, as the old adage once said. That being said, whatever you're about to do, have a great night, day, whatever.
Close the hole!
Ugh! getting on that Raven so you can actually shoot us somewhere else?
Your boogeyman? Doesn't look so tough.
What do we do?
We take our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer? Sir.
Private.
Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah.